Let's run a compliance assessment on an Azure account. Open Rule Sets in CloudGuard in the Posture Management menu. Filter for Azure Rule Sets. Let's select the NIST 853 rule set. This tests security and privacy controls for federal information systems. Let's run an assessment. Choose the Azure account. Now let's run the assessment. And here are the results. This is the summary. And these are the individual findings. We can see more detail about each finding, as well as details about the reference entity.